morning, Spartans. My name is Noah Flashy, and I will be your anchor for today. Today's day is January 10, 2022. This week's character Crown's quote is, "A man can fail many times, but he isn't a failure until he begins to blame somebody else." Let's do the pledge.
Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Next up is the Daily News.
Happy Monday, Spartans. Welcome to Browning's Broadcast. I hope all of you had a fantastic weekend. I hope you're healthy. I hope your families are healthy and you're ready to start the week off strong. Thank you to all of you who helped pass out the COVID tests on Friday. I know all of you took them home. You're sitting here in class watching this, so I'm taking that you were negative. But if you have any questions about that in the future, or if you do take it, if you didn't take it this weekend, take it in the future and you're ever positive, remember, don't come to school. Obviously, call your doctor, and then you would give the school a call to let us know, and we can kind of give you more information how to get your work and things like that. But we appreciate all of you taking extra efforts to remain safe and to keep all of us safe. We talk a lot about how we're responsible for each other here and to keep each other safe. So make sure you're wearing your mask and washing your hands and avoiding close contact when possible. So we appreciate all of you who are doing that. Also, remember, iReady, we're doing iReady during silent reading time. Monday and Tuesday we do ELA, and then Thursday and Friday we do math. It's really important that you guys are doing that during that time. We've had a couple classes already get a few prizes. A few classes last week got to go out to lunch for an extra 10 minutes, and we're gonna have a lot more cool prizes on the way, so make sure you're taking advantage of all of that. And I just want to encourage you guys, I know it's difficult, a lot of students are out right now, with COVID numbers up and different things. I just want to encourage you guys to keep working hard. Don't fall behind in your classes. Make sure you're touching base with your teachers. If you're not understanding something, go to the tutoring that we have that we're offering, because it's really important that you start this semester out strong. Because you don't want to get in a hole, because it's too hard to make that up. But with that, I hope you have a great day. Remember, have great character. Say hi at Snack and Lunch as always, and read, lead, and succeed. Have a great day, Spartans.
Hello, Spartans. This is Maggie Lopez with Maggie's Weekly Weather Report, and here is this week's weather. Monday is 67 degrees, Tuesday warms up to 75 degrees, Wednesday is 72 degrees, and Thursday is 67 degrees, and lastly, Friday is 68 degrees. Have a great week, and I'll see you next week, friends. Bye!
Oh my God, she's insane!
Once again, my name is Noah Fleshy. Today's day is January 10, 2022. This week's character quotes quote is, "A man can fail many times, but he isn't a failure until he begins to blame somebody else." That's all, Spartans. Don't forget to read, lead, and succeed.